And we're back again. Still doing the arena, which... Shit. I should have gotten goddamn tomato.
I'm still jerking off, by the way.
Oh, okay. How long is that gonna take you?
I don't know. My stamina is pretty high when I'm alone.
Alright, I beat all the things.
You beat all the things.
Well, not all of them yet, but...
Well, most of them.
Most of them. A couple of them come from behind. Did it. I did it. I did it.
You did it. I'm proud of you.
Good.
Congratulations. What do you mean, good?
Good, you're proud of me.
Yeah.
Fucking heavy lobster.
Heavy lobster. Is that that guy from One Punch Man?
No.
Oh.
What, do you mean Metal Knight?
No, I don't. I mean the lobster guy.
No, that's not Heavy Lobster.
Oh.
Heavy Lobster is this thing.
Right, that is not a lobster.
His hitboxes are ridiculous. Oh, come on, how did that not hit you? Damn it! No, give that back. Give that back. Thank you. Come on.
I believe in you, Daniel.
I did it.
You can do it.
Thank you. You know why I was able to do it?
Why?
Because I believed in myself.
No, you can't sing that.
Why?
Because it's mine.
Alright.
You can do it. It's copyrighted.
So I can't even, like, sing it at all? Even if it's not on camera?
Not on camera. You can't sing it at all.
Alright. I did it. I killed him. Oh, this is fucking easy. It's a good thing I have tomatoes left, though, because eventually it's gonna be not easy. Nope. I need that.
You need it.
I need that. Oh, that didn't
work. Who the fuck is messaging me on Skype? What is this?
Who the fuck is messaging you on Skype? I don't know.
I don't know.
Alright, where are you gonna come out of?
I mean, I will refrain from checking it right now, but, you know, it's still there.
Thank you.
What do you mean, thank you?
Thank you for being polite.
You're welcome. I mean, what kind of warrior would I be if I was not polite, you know?
You'd be dark meta.
I'm not a rapist, Daniel.
I don't think he is either.
Excuse me. You yourself beg to differ.
I don't beg to differ. Just because I draw it doesn't mean I believe it's canon.
Yeah, it's still what you would like to be.
Not really, no. That'd be kind of fucked up.
I don't believe you.
You can believe what you want to believe.
I very well know that. That is why I'm going to believe what I want to believe. And I believe that you want all the dirty things you draw to actually happen.
No, I really don't.
That's
no, 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 let me go, let me go.
Oh, there you are. I was wondering where you went.
I didn't go anywhere.
I looked away for 2 seconds.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I need a tomato for that.
Excuse me.
Your excuse.
Thank you.
I'm not grabbing that.
Fucking grab it now.
I'm not grabbing that.
Grab it!
No.
Do it.
No, I'm not doing that.
I will leave right now.
No, you won't.
I will.
You're gonna come down here eventually.
No, I will leave. I will leave right now.
Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not. There you go.
I'm upset.
You were impatient in this game.
I'm upset.
Why are you upset?
I hate you.
Why?
Just, you know, go ahead and dump me. Do it.
Because I didn't use the sword?
Do it!
Oh. Oh, shit.
You're bad. Look at that. You got hit. You're bad.
Are you telling me you can do this fight without getting hit once?
See. Also, I have stains on my pants from when I finished.
I wasn't aware you had pants. Oh my god. This is my
yes,
favorite.
Yes, Daniel, you know very well I have pants because you have seen me take them off before.
I mean, have I? You have boots.
Never mind.
This is my favorite boss fight. Get good.
You had an easy time. Jesus Christ, it's only been 5 minutes.
Yeah, it has. It has. Oh boy.
How long can you battle worthless people?
Do what?
How long can you battle worthless people?
Oh, I mean, one of those was you, you know.
Okay, yeah, but other than that, they're about worthless. And you know it to be true.
Yeah.
You know you love me and none of them.
I mean, you can't love multiple people.
Okay, but you love me and none of them is my point.
Alright. That doesn't make them worthless, though.
It does, though.
Alright, get where I can hit you. How did that not...
Then you'll stop blocking.
Why would I stop blocking? Then I would get fucked up.
Focus on hitting him.
Now he's doing the nightmare shit that every Kirby boss does. Oh, come, let
me... Yeah, because you didn't kill him fast enough.
I'm trying, man.
You're taking too long. Look at your time, it is over 10 minutes.
No, it's not!
It is.
No, it's not. Oh, you mean for the okay. I thought you meant for the episode, and I was like...
No, I mean the in-game time.
Okay. But that's like for every boss that I've been doing in this mode.
It's still too long a time. That is still too long.
I did it.
Yeah, it took you long enough.
I wasn't...
That shitty-ass time.
I wasn't speedrunning.
You should be.
I wasn't.
Speedrunning is the only way to play this game. Is that the last one?
Yes, that's the last one.
Does that make this the finale?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm glad I, of all people, get to be in the finale.
Why are you laughing?
Because I'm in the finale. I took the chance away from everyone else.
Oh, okay.
I took it away from Proto. I took it away from Raven. I took it away from Zack. I took it away from Jeff. It's mine. None of them can have it.
Well, aren't you lucky?
I hope they all die and cry.
In that order?
Yes. Okay. Especially Zack, Jeff, and Raven.
Why?
Because they're the worst.
Oh, okay.
They suck. I, on the other hand, pretty fantastic.
If you say so.
I do say so!
Who should I pick?
Well, I'm not an option, so I would say just turn off the game.
Oh, okay. I'll go with Blade Knight.
Oh, the inferior version of me, okay.
I wouldn't say that this is an inferior version of you at all, because this isn't a version of you.
He has his sword, so...
This is one of your followers.
He's a ripoff of me, though, is the thing.
Not really.
He is.
I'm pretty sure Blade Knight existed in these games before you did.
No, that is not true. That is not true.
I mean, I could be mistaken.
You're wrong, basically.
Alright.
Do you mind if I kill those people I mentioned?
Yes.
No, you don't. I'm doing it.
I do mind, actually. I mind a lot.
Okay, then pick one of them.
To die?
No, to be spared.
I'm not picking anybody. You just shouldn't kill them.
Then I'm killing them all.
How about you and don't I'm, do that?
Well, I will kill them all, and I will tell them within their final breath, I will tell them, hey, just so you know, by the way, Danielle had the option to spare you, and she didn't take it. Goodbye.
You just
kill them.
How about you just don't kill them?
Yeah, but where is the fun in that, is the question. It's not there. There's no fun. You know what I mean? Like, letting people leave isn't fun.
This is weird. The jumping is weird.
Can I call Zack now?
No.
Why not?
I don't want you to.
But I need to tell him I'm coming for him. He needs to know.
I don't want you to kill any of them.
I'm going to.
If you love me, you won't do it.
Okay, but I mean, according to you, well, oh hey, there was Mario.
Yeah.
Say hi to Mario for me.
Hi, Mario.
Okay, go over to him.
I don't know where he... Okay, he's over here. Hi, Mario.
Over this Peach, too.
Hi, Peach.
Thank you.
Hi, Toad.
What?
Toad. Toad's over there.
Huh. Yeah, but Toad's a shithead.
True. I did it.
You did it. I'm proud of you.
I did it. I'm probably not going to be able to beat this mode. I usually can't.
Well, I wish you luck.
I forgot that it was only a boss rush, by the way. Otherwise, I might not have even done it. But, you know, it's there. Gonna at least try it.
It is there and it is a mode.
It's not a good one.
Excuse me?
It's not your
mode. I agree, but whatever.
I'm gonna be honest. That's the only mode that I returned to this game for.
Oh, I know. You're obsessed with me, so I can't blame you. As most people are.
I mean, you're obsessed with you.
Yeah, but see, I'm a cocky asshole. You're just obsessed. Being cocky is not rare, but being obsessed with someone is.
It's not that rare.
Well, it's rare for it to be a fictional character that you want to get in bed with.
I didn't say I do.
You did, though. Just last episode.
Did I?
See.
I mean,
I cannot blame you, I am pretty great.
But that's a person doing an impression, that's different.
Not according to you.
That's different.
No.
That's different.
Multiple times you have referred to me and Raven as different people in the past two episodes.
Yeah, because you do it.
I stopped doing it.
Okay, then I'll stop doing it too.
What do you want from me?
I just don't want you to kill my friends.
Fine.
Thank you.
You ruin everything for me. You never let me do anything.
Sorry. I like how this boss changes color, like, every time.
It is pretty cool, I will admit. Not as cool as me, but pretty cool.
Can you change color?
See? You make me turn bright red all the time.
Okay, that's adorable.
Well, not me, but... Well, me, yes, but... You know what I mean.
Oh, you meant your dick.
That's not what... Okay.
Okay, then what did you mean?
Forget it.
No, what did you mean?
Oh, forget it. Focus on killing the enemy.
I want to know what you were talking about.
That's too bad. Kill the enemies now. Excuse me. I don't like the jumping you can do.
I don't either. It's really weird and slow, and it's like a tiny-ass jump. This is me tapping the button as fast as I can.
Yeah, that's pretty shitty.
I mean, it is meant to be like a challenge.
I understand that, but it's still pretty shitty.
Not everybody can jump like you, Meta.
Believe me, I know.
Not even Kirby has good jumping in this game, to be honest with you.
As if he ever does in comparison to me.
He doesn't smash.
No, he's pretty shitty at Smash. Just like everyone else, in comparison to me.
He's currently higher tier than you, Meta.
Daniel.
I mean, I'm sorry to say this.
Daniel.
He was also S tier in 64. What?
Shut up.
Alright. For how long?
Forever, actually.
Oh. I can't do that.
Well, then you're a bitch.
Alright.
I'm kidding!
Alright.
It's just a joke.
Alright. Fuck. I don't like fighting Heavy Lobster.
Why not?
He has weird hitboxes. His claws, I want to hit his claws, because they're really big, and they look like a target, but you cannot hit them.
I want Lobster Man to be in Smash.
Lobster Man?
See.
You mean Heavy Lobster?
No, I mean Lobster Man.
Do you mean the guy from One Punch Man, or...?
No, I mean Lobster Man.
Who are you talking about?
Talking about Lobster Man.
The guy that I just beat?
See.
Okay. He would actually make a cool boss in Smash.
No, but I want him as a playable character.
That's stupid.
You're stupid. How dare you?
You're stupid.
You're mean. You hurt my feelings.
You hurt my feelings?
When did I hurt your feelings?
When you said you were going to rape me.
Okay, but you draw rape.
That's either different way, from doing it.
Either way, it is not morally correct.
It's different from doing it.
Okay, but it's still not morally correct. Correct.
Collect.
You know what? Shut up. You're the one that wants me to do this. Don't go making fun of me for it.
I'm sorry. It's an evil knight.
Like you. You're an evil knight.
I'm not a knight.
Well, I mean, you are in my eyes.
Oh. Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
I actually don't know if that's a compliment or not, but thank you.
Well, I mean, it is a compliment.
Okay.
I'm calling you strong and brave, like how would that not be a compliment?
Alright. I just wasn't sure, because there have been some knights that have done some pretty shitty things.
Well, I mean, what you do with the knighthood is up to you, but you have the potential to be a knight regardless.
Oh boy, it's a purple Durgan.
I would not be where you were in this game.
I am in this game, apparently. Oh god. Oh god, shitty jumping. Sometimes shitty jump, sometimes not. It's like I get two good jumps or something, and then it just starts being really bad. Okay, it's like three good jumps. Damn it!
You're getting low on health.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die.
No, I believe in you. You can do it. You have to get through this battle and then get a Maximato.
Yeah, but then I'm probably gonna die after that.
I believe in you. You can do it. Damn it, Daniel.
I tried.
Try to be a hero, Daniel.
I tried.
Hero. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Wow, that song is hard to sing. I don't know how to speak Japanese.
Obviously.
Hero! Do do da 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 hecto te te ta! Orewa! Isario te caro hero! Orewa! Isurio te carero te gedu!
Are you just making up Japanese sounding gibberish?
Si.
In a Spanish accent?
Si. Si.
I commend thee.
Thank you.
Do you think I should try to beat it before I, like, finish the Let's Play?
Nah, you suck too much.
Alright, thank you for that.
I'm sorry, but I would be able to do it, but since you can't play as me, it's... You're playing as shitty side characters, you know? You would automatically suck as soon as you pick a character.
I mean, you have a point. Alright, well, I at least tried!
What about the Megaton Punch?
That's a minigame.
Yeah, but you never played it.
Yeah, but it's a minigame. I wasn't even bothering with the minigames on this.
Fine.
Do you want me to try it? Do you want me to try it?
No, I don't, actually.
Will you be happy if I try it?
No, I won't be happy no matter what you do.
Alright. Are you sure?
So take it positive.
There's nothing I can do that will make you happy.
Thank you for offering, but...
Not even a hug?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't like hugs.
Why?
They're gay.
I'm not gay.
They're gay, and I realize you want me to be gay, but sadly I'm not.
I didn't say I want you to be gay.
According to everything you draw, you do.
That doesn't mean I want you to be gay. Just because I ship it doesn't mean that I want it to be real.
Whatever you say, weirdo.
Alright. So that's it for this Let's Play of Kirby Super Star Ultra. It's a good fucking game. But I'm gonna tell you right now, again, only mode I bother playing, right here. Kinda wish that they would just come out with a game like this.
She's obsessed with me. I take pride in it. Say it.
Say what?
Say that you're obsessed with me.
Okay, I'm obsessed with Meta Knight.
I knew it. I told you.
That's not that uncommon of a thing.
Yeah, but uncommon with everyone I know. You're the only one.
Plenty of people have a weird character obsession.
Yeah, but you're the only one I know.
No, I'm not. You know Angel.
I mean of Meta Knight.
Okay. Whatever.
Why whatever? I like it.
Okay. Don't make fun of me for it.
I'm not making fun of you.
Don't call me a weirdo.
I call you... whatever. I'll see you on the next Let's Play.
I don't know what the next Let's Play is going to be or when it's going to be.
Well, I'll see you all then.
Oh wait, I actually do know what the next Let's Play is, and you're probably not going to be in it, actually.
Well, what is it?
Undertale.
Oh. Well, but that's Jeff.
Yeah.
Well, he's playing it.
Yeah, but I'm still commentating on all of it.
Well, yeah, but...
it's going on my channel.
That's dumb.
Why is that dumb?
Because he's the one playing it.
So?
So it should go up on his channel.
He doesn't have a channel.
So then tell him to make one.
No! It can go on mine.
That's still stupid in my eyes.
Well, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Did you ever finish jacking it, by the way?
Yes, actually. A while ago.
Okay. Bye, guys.
See you in the next, well, the Let's Play after Undertale, which should be...